was homeless, caressed by the hands of God from the windows I saw. All of my homes in my head a few years from now.